guest is an actress. She's on the Cold Case show, which is Sundays at 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock. On the great CBS network. I'm Andy Rooney. Take a look at this.
Where'd she get the stuff? No poison websites in 89.
Well, any health food store. Lucky for me, not many around back then.
What the hell's it used for?
Flavoring and candy, fragrance and muscle rubs and lip balms and beekeeping.
Beekeeping.
An essential oil for promoting healthy swarms.
So, after tap class, Chelsea Cutler's tended her bees.
I'm working on it, okay? Don't hate. And why do you keep saying she? Could have been a guy, you know?
Come on. You know how the ladies love to poison.
Better watch what you drink.
That may apply to me. I recently became married.
Please welcome the lovely Tracy Toms, everybody. Tracy Toms. Absolutely lovely.
Thank
what
you
a lovely
much.
Dress and your hair and
Thank
your
you.
Earrings.
I have a team of people.
Do you really?
I do.
You don't need it.
I have a glam squad.
Do you really?
I do.
Do any of your glam squad wear glittery eyeliner over there?
No.
Yeah.
Well,
they're not doctors then. They're not real doctors.
No.
That's how you can tell a real doctor. Glittery eyeliner.
Oh, okay. I'll let them know.
It's no joke. How are you?
I am good.
Yes?
Yes.
Are you? And you enjoy yourself on the NCIS show? That's the one where they solve the crimes, right?
That's a different show.
All right. What are you doing in that show then?
I'm on Cold Case.
What did I say?
You said NCIS. Happens all the time, though.
Do people do mix them up,
they
I've
do.
Noticed. That's
they
why
say...
I said that. To bring attention to the fact
know,
that sometimes.
I know.
But not
Absolutely.
Me.
Absolutely. They say CSI. You said NCIS.
Right.
There's CSI.
Right.
There's Without a Trace.
Right.
There's Cold Case.
Cold Case. And that's
there's
the one you're on, Cold Case.
Law and Order.
Yeah.
But I'm on Cold Case.
Cold Case. That's my favorite one of all those
files.
Shows. Cold Case.
Yes.
That's
and then there's
I
Cold
like.
Case Files.
Cold Case Files.
Which is a nonfiction show.
All right.
That where they actually solve real cold cases.
Well, you don't want to be on that.
No,
you're
no,
a professional
no, no.
actress,
no, no.
for heaven's
Absolutely.
Sake. You don't want to be...
We dramatize cold
yeah,
cases.
Yeah, you don't want to be you know, really solving crimes. It's
no.
going to get in the way of your career.
Absolutely.
Like,
it's,
people
it's
say to you,
consuming.
Can you be there for that audition? You'll be like, no, I'm
no,
working on a case.
I'm actually working on a
no,
case.
Yeah.
It doesn't work.
You can't do that.
No.
So on the cold case, how are things? Are you, is everything going okay?
Everything is going great on the cold case.
The Cold Case.
Cold Case.
And is that the one with... Who's the other guy on that?
There are six of us on Cold
right,
Case.
Right, yeah.
There are six of us.
Yeah.
There's Catherine Morris.
Oh, yeah,
who's
yeah.
our blonde lead.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. No, she's been here.
No, right, right.
Yeah, yeah,
there's
yeah.
Danny Pino. There's Tom Berry. There's Jeremy Ratchford. There's
oh,
John
right.
Finn. And there's me.
Yeah, everybody knows in show business, we all say, when I meet people in show business, they say, those six people on the cold case.
Those six people. That's how you tell ours apart. We have six people.
Right, okay. And you, now, cold case is when a case has gone cold.
Yes. Yes. There's warm cases, and
warm
those
case.
Are 48 hours.
Right.
In the first 48 hours, the case is
So
warm.
You, the thing on your show, then, it only has to be 48 hours, and then you can work
Actually,
on?
It's usually about a year.
Right.
After a year, it goes to the cold case crew,
right.
which...
That's when you come in and solve it, because the people that were working on it for a year are jerks.
The,
and they
yeah.
don't understand.
yeah, they don't get it.
They can't do
so
it.
So they said, we can't solve it. It's too hard. You take it.
Right.
And then we take it and then we solve it.
And then you solve it. Have you ever been on the show where they said at the end of the show, they went, yeah, we don't know who did it?
No. No, and I wish we did actually sometimes.
You should be good that, wouldn't it? If they went,
we
you know, we got a lot of science and the
shh
and the poo and the.
We don't have all the science. Our stuff is old.
All right.
Also, if you look at our set.
Much like this show in many ways, then, yeah.
Yeah. We always have old stuff, like old computers, old phones. It's like, really? We don't have any new stuff? No.
Really?
So in addition to us solving old cases, we have old equipment.
This is exactly my problem here.
I know. I think we need old equipment to solve old cases.
We don't. Do you know that this show is not even in the high definition?
No.
I know.
You should talk to somebody.
I do. And you know what they say?
What?
Who are you? I say, can I, my show be on in high def? And they're like,
who
I'm
are
sorry,
you
who
now?
Are you? You have a show? Which show is this? It's not one of the cold case shows,
no,
is it?
No, it's not cold case, because we're popular.
Right. Now, listen,
I think
tell
you're
me.
Popular, too. Everybody I told I was going to be on the show, they knew who you were.
Yeah, but they can't recognize me because I'm too fuzzy without the high def.
Right. That's true. That is a problem.
Do you have a big television?
I do have a big television.
Really? Where do you have it?
A big TV.
Where do you keep
it? But
your
I can't
TV?
Flirt with you. You're married now.
Yeah, sure you can. I'm European.
No, I'm not having your. I'm not having your woman come after me.
What the hell?
It's a rule.
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah, women have this code of honor.
It's a rule.
That's right. Oh, yeah, the woman code of honor. And we women shall never get in another woman's stuff.
We can't do it in public. Huh? Then when they turn the cameras off, we can.
Right, okay.
We can talk. But as long as the camera's on, I can't flirt with you because your woman. What's your name?
Megan?
Megan, yeah.
Yeah.
Megan's not coming after me. No. It's not going to be evidence of me flirting with you on national television.
Okay.
No.
Well, it's okay.
You
she doesn't
do
watch the show. Come on.
No, you can flirt because you have to go home and deal with it.
Right. I can't flirt with myself. Those days are over. I'm married now.
Oh, yeah, because that ends when you get married, sure.
It doesn't? Maybe that's where I was going wrong with the other ones.
Well, I'm just saying.
Are you married? Are you?
No, I'm not married.
Would you like to be married?
I would love to be married. Really? You know, it always
amazes
me.
Do you have a boyfriend you'd like
to
marry?
Maybe.
Yeah, well, that's nice, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Is he an actor?
Well, maybe.
You don't want to marry an actor.
Don't say that.
Okay.
What I find is when you're an actor and you date people who aren't actors, they kind of often don't understand what we do. They don't get it. They're like, wait, you have to go kiss that other guy?
It's complicated for people to understand. How do you think brain surgeons feel then, looking for a... So let me get this straight. You pretend to be someone else? I don't get it.
I know.
This is crazy.
It's really complicated. Yeah. It's really complicated. It's like, well, you have to go kiss that other guy. I have a problem with that. Well, I'm pretending to be somebody else.
I see.
Well, but you're not somebody else. You're actually you kissing and making out with another guy. I don't know how I feel about that.
You ever had to make out with a girl in a movie?
I have.
Oh, that is so awesome.
I have. You know, I was in the movie of Rent, and I played the lesbian lawyer, Joanne.
Right,
And I got to make out lots on screen with a woman.
You know, it's funny. I can't imagine why I haven't seen that movie. But I'm going to watch it now, and I'm going to watch The Cold Case as well. Thank you so much for coming on the show.
Thank you so much for having me.
The very lovely Tracy Toms, everybody. We'll be right back.